Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to copy and paste in Photopea. I have an image in my file folder. This is an image I downloaded from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I drag and drop this image into Photopea to open the image. In this tutorial, I want to show copy and paste these fireworks. Firstly, we can make selection. We can use rectangle selects, or we can use Edit Select. In this tutorial, I will use Nozzle Select. I click and drag to make selection something like this. And then make sure that we select the layer and then go to Edit, and we can find Copy and Paste here. Actually, we can use shortcut Ctrl C to copy and Ctrl V to paste. Now I go back to layer, and then we can use Ctrl C and Ctrl V to copy and paste the selected area to new layer. Now I press Ctrl Alt T, we can transform to move and rotate and resize it. Actually, we can change the band mode to lighten. So we can copy and paste the selected area to new layer. Actually, we can duplicate the layer, or say copy and paste the layer. I click and drag into a new layer to duplicate one more layer. So I press Ctrl Alt T and move to this location and scale it. Actually, we can use flip to flip horizontally and press Enter to apply it. So this is how we can copy and paste in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video. Bye bye.